Live from the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, welcome to the 2017 Miss Universe Preliminary Competition. Now let's welcome our 86 beautiful stars of the evening.
Idrizi from Albania!
Luisa Batista, Angola!
Estefania Bernal, Argentina!
Jolie Lovely, Aruba!
Karis Table, Miss Australia!
Catalina Paz Cáceres, Chile!
DJing,
China!
Andrea Tovar, Colombia!
Carolina Rodriguez, Costa Rica!
Barbara Filipovic, Croatia!
Thank you.
Kieran Jessel, Malaysia.
Marta Fenek, Malta.
Kushbu Randawaj, Mauritius.
Cristal Silva, Mexico.
Contestants in their swimsuits.
Here we go.
Albania.
Albania is currently a college student majoring in social sciences. This 20-year-old flute player plans to eventually become an elementary school teacher. Albania.
Angola.
Angola became an advocate for the fight against cancer after losing her aunt to the disease. She is currently studying psychology and enjoys playing handball in her spare time. Angola.
Argentina.
Argentina plans to do more traveling after Miss Universe, and Rome is at the top of her bucket list. In her spare time, this successful model stays in shape by doing CrossFit workouts. Argentina.
We'll be right back. Aruba.
Aruba says obesity is a problem in her country, so she's proud to make a difference as a dietitian. This 24-year-old is a bit scared of the ocean, but still hopes to go scuba diving here in the Philippines. Aruba!
Australia.
Australia worked as a beauty consultant because she enjoys making people feel good about themselves. She used to be afraid of public speaking, but pageantry has boosted her self-confidence. Australia.
Austria. Austria is currently in her fourth year of college, studying legal affairs. This future lawyer's hobbies include hiking, swimming, ski, and drawing. Austria.
Bahamas is an entrepreneur specializing in face painting, makeup artistry, and upscale jewelry designs. She volunteers at a children's home, mentoring the hearing impaired. Bahamas.
Barbados.
Barbados recently volunteered with an organization that empowers high school girls. This 22-year-old cat lover played the recorder in high school. Barbados.
Belgium.
Belgium is trilingual, speaking Dutch, French, and English fluently. This 19-year-old says it's important to see the world and once traveled to 5 different countries in a year. Belgium.
Belize.
Belize volunteers as a high school volleyball coach. This 23-year-old was a superstar athlete in high school and college, playing on her country's national volleyball team. Belize.
Bolivia.
Bolivia is currently studying commercial engineering and hopes to own a restaurant one day. Despite being a successful model, she prefers to not wear any makeup. Bolivia.
Brazil.
Brazil is currently studying marketing, but dreams of being a chef one day. She's proud to be the first black woman to represent her country at Miss Universe in 30 years. Brazil!
Albania. Angola. Argentina. Aruba. Australia, Austria, Bahamas, Barbados, Belgium, Belize, Bolivia, and Brazil. British Virgin Islands.
British Virgin Islands was the first female aviation fire officer in her country. She says it's important to take care of the environment, so she gives back by tagging and monitoring sea turtles. British Virgin Islands.
Bulgaria.
Bulgaria was once a competitive swimmer, but a broken leg ended her time in the pool. While preparing for Miss Universe, this former plus-size model lost close to 40 pounds. Bulgaria.
Canada.
Canada's family lost almost everything they owned in a tragic house fire when she was a teen. Now 23, she is currently in her final year of law school. Canada.
Is currently a marketing professional for her country's Department of Tourism. This 25-year-old has an eye for fashion and often designs her own outfits. Cayman Islands.
Chile.
Chile currently works with architects as an industrial designer. When she's not putting together blueprints, this 26-year-old can be found at the gym. Chile.
China.
China is a TV host who recently covered the 2016 Olympic Games. This 23-year-old volunteers for Smile Train and is currently studying logistics in college. China!
Colombia.
Colombia collects supplies every January to help school children in her country. In her spare time, she enjoys riding her motorbike and photographing landscapes. Colombia.
Costa Rica.
Costa Rica studied education in college and currently works as an English teacher. She has been swimming for over 20 years and was once an international champion in the butterfly. Costa Rica.
Croatia.
Croatia played with animals instead of Barbie dolls growing up. She is currently studying to be a veterinarian and spends her time volunteering at animal shelters. Croatia.
Curaçao.
Curaçao would like to either work in the movie industry or host her own talk show like Ellen. She used to manage a bakery and took dance classes for 12 years. Curaçao!
Czech Republic.
Czech Republic is studying sports management to combine her loves of business and athletics. This 20-year-old once competed at the World Cheerleading Championship, where her squad took first place. Czech Republic.
Denmark.
Denmark is an entrepreneur who owns her own beauty salon. This 24-year-old is passionate about traveling and has already visited over 50 countries. Denmark.
British Virgin Islands. Bulgaria. Canada. Cayman Islands, Chile, China, Colombia, Costa Rica, Croatia, Curaçao, Czech Republic, and Denmark. Dominican Republic.
Dominican Republic owns a modeling school and daycare for young girls. She grew up on a farm and once survived an attack from a swarm of bees that left her with nearly 50 stings. Dominican Republic.
Ecuador.
Ecuador is proud to work as an agricultural engineer, which is typically a male-dominated field. In her spare time, she enjoys playing the piano and guitar. Ecuador.
Finland.
Finland is currently studying multilingual management in Helsinki. She's an adrenaline junkie whose biggest dream is to someday drive a Formula One car. Finland.
France.
France broke her clavicle while cycling, putting her out of commission for a full month of her reign. She loves to cook and recently prepared a dish with a 3-star Michelin chef in Paris, France.
Georgia.
Georgia works as a PR manager for one of her country's leading construction developers. This 25-year-old was responsible for organizing the European Youth Summer Olympic Festival in 2015. Georgia.
Germany.
Germany has gone skydiving, swimming with sharks, and even volcano climbing. This adrenaline junkie plays piano and flute and recently went on a mission trip to Africa. Germany!
Great Britain.
Great Britain studied beauty therapy in college and was awarded Student of the Year. She's completed the Tough Mudder obstacle race and once scaled Mount Kilimanjaro, Great Britain.
Guam. Guam is a former tomboy who was once a member of her country's national volleyball team. In her spare time, she enjoys canoeing and playing rugby. Guam.
Guatemala.
Guatemala volunteers for an organization dedicated to assisting impoverished people with physical and mental disabilities. She is currently studying international relations. Guatemala.
Guyana.
Guyana currently works as a public relations officer but hopes to be a child psychologist. She was a track star in high school, winning several gold medals in the 200 meters. Guyana!
Haiti.
Haiti is currently getting her master's in scientific research. After watching her grandmother lose her sight, she's been on a mission to cure blindness. Haiti.
Honduras.
Honduras is currently studying business and would like to eventually open her own restaurant in New York. She speaks four languages and has traveled to 12 countries. Honduras!
Dominican Republic. Ecuador. Finland. France. Georgia. Germany. Great Britain. Guam. Guatemala. Guyana, Haiti, and Honduras. Hungary.
Hungary is studying financial management. It plans to start her own clothing line. She works with an organization for the hard of hearing, an issue close to her heart because her half-sister was born deaf. Hungary.
Iceland.
Iceland worked as a flight attendant before she was crowned at her national pageant. She says that the airport still feels like home, and she actually enjoyed her long flight into Manila. Iceland.
India.
India is currently getting her master's degree in international business and hopes to open a chain of cafes in her country. She's been modeling since the age of 17 and has worked nearly 100 fashion shows. India.
Indonesia.
Indonesia works as the head of accounting and finance for a bank. She's trained in traditional dance and is an award-winning volleyball player. Indonesia.
Israel.
Israel's first name, Yam, fittingly means sea. This 18-year-old model grew up on a boat and has four tattoos that are inspired by her love of the water. Israel.
Italy.
Italy was named after actress Sophia Loren. This 24-year-old model is an advocate for breast cancer research as her mother survived the disease. Italy!
Jamaica.
Jamaica is a certified scuba diver who plans to be a marine biologist in the future. At 6'2", she is the tallest contestant in this year's competition. Jamaica.
Japan.
Japan has studied the art of flower arranging and is currently in dental school. As part of her schooling, this 23-year-old once performed an autopsy on a human being. Japan.
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan is currently studying finance in college and plans to get her master's soon after. She is a trained dancer who is the president of her high school student council. Kazakhstan.
Kenya. Kenya is a high fashion runway model who will soon be launching a fashion blog. She lost both her parents at a young age, so she's made it her mission to provide for her younger siblings. Kenya.
Korea.
Korea was raised in Indonesia and is proud to be multicultural. There was no swimwear competition in her national pageant, so she's excited to be up here tonight in her Yamamai suit. Korea.
Kosovo. Kosovo loves doing makeup and would eventually like to open a beauty salon. Her earnings from modeling are the primary source of income for her family. Kosovo.
Hungary, Iceland, India, Indonesia, Israel, Italy, Jamaica, Japan, Kazakhstan, Kenya, Korea, and Kosovo.
Malaysia participated in one of Asia's largest obstacle courses to test her mental and physical strength. This 20-year-old has read over 800 books. Malaysia.
Malta. Malta is a PR representative for a global cosmetics company. Despite not speaking the language, she once hosted a Japanese travel documentary for a major TV network. Malta.
Mauritius.
Mauritius studied chemical and renewable energy engineering and currently works in a national park. She was a tomboy growing up, so her friends are shocked that she's competing at Miss Universe. Mauritius.
Mexico.
Mexico has a degree in business and recently worked as an office manager for her alma mater. This 25-year-old jazz dancer dreams of being a TV host or actress. Mexico.
Myanmar.
Myanmar has her own event management business with over 20 employees. This 24-year-old vegetarian currently teaches classes on how to DJ. Myanmar.
Namibia.
Namibia is excited to be in the tropical Philippines because she's used to being surrounded by desert. She says her biggest asset in the swimsuit competition are her long legs. Namibia!
Netherlands.
Netherlands is a full-time model who also enjoys being behind the camera. She's allergic to dogs, but is an ambassador for an animal charity. Netherlands.
New Zealand.
New Zealand has a degree in drama and media studies and currently works as a teacher. This half Filipino book collector hopes to one day purchase the farm she grew up on. New Zealand.
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua started modeling at 13. And within 3 years was the face of the largest cell phone company in her country. She grew up on a farm harvesting and planting tomatoes. Nicaragua.
Nigeria.
Nigeria currently works as a tax officer, but plans to eventually become a therapist for young women. In her spare time, she enjoys playing tennis and reading novels. Nigeria.
Norway.
Norway became a certified scuba diver on her 10th birthday, making her the youngest female in her country with a license. She passed the advanced course at 12 and has since gone diving all around the world. Norway.
Panama.
Panama's first job was at the zoo, where she was responsible for feeding the monkeys. As a kid, she would parade around in heels and pretend she was Miss Universe. Panama!
Malaysia, Malta, Myanmar, Namibia, Netherlands, New Zealand, Nicaragua, Nigeria, Norway, and Panama.
Paraguay won a gold medal at a regional math tournament. This health and medical sciences major is an advocate for organ donation in her country. Paraguay.
Peru.
Peru was in a car accident 4 months ago that left her temporarily paralyzed. While she sat in the hospital, her major motivation to recover was to make it in time for Miss Universe. Peru.
Philippines fulfilled her childhood dream when she earned her degree in interior design. She enjoys all outdoor activities, especially surfing and hiking. Philippines.
Poland.
Poland dreams of opening an animal shelter in her country one day. This 21-year-old enjoys riding motorcycles, sometimes with a crown on her head. Poland!
Portugal.
Portugal keeps a list of goals she wants to accomplish and crosses them out once they are carried out. Tonight, this 23-year-old is proud to put a line through, compete for Miss Universe. Portugal.
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico used to race carrier pigeons competitively. She's trained in CPR and plans to eventually be a neonatal pediatrician. Puerto Rico!
Romania.
Romania started a business designing and selling dresses online. For the past 3 years, this 27-year-old has traveled to Egypt to go scuba diving. Romania.
Russia.
Russia is currently studying brand identity design. This former realtor rescues homeless cats and has been collecting plane tickets since her first flight. Russia.
Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone is proud to be the first woman from her country to ever compete at Miss Universe. She is trained in cultural dance and enjoys reading motivational books. Sierra Leone.
Singapore.
Singapore would like to study digital marketing, as she's interested in a career in social media. As a teen, she battled with body image issues, but pageants have helped her feel confidently beautiful. Singapore!
Slovak Republic.
Slovak Republic is an office manager at a construction company. This 25-year-old played tennis throughout high school and enjoys all adrenaline sports. Slovak Republic.
Slovenia.
Slovenia is a country girl, so you'll often find her driving a tractor on her farm. She's currently an elementary education student and enjoys playing the piano. Slovenia!
Paraguay. Peru. Philippines. Poland. Portugal. Puerto Rico. Romania, Russia, Sierra Leone, Singapore, Slovak Republic, and Slovenia.
South Africa occasionally ran her father's food store growing up. This 24-year-old adventurer has gone cage diving with sharks and paragliding over the Austrian Alps. South Africa.
Spain.
Spain is a certified hairdresser, but she plans to work for the national police after the pageant. In her spare time, she enjoys playing badminton and putting together puzzles. Spain.
Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka is a scientist specializing in cancer biology. She would like to get her PhD in London and eventually help improve the quality of life for terminally ill patients. Sri Lanka.
Sweden.
Sweden felt honored when her country's queen personally wished her good luck at Miss Universe. Growing up, her family lived on a farm with 15 Siberian Huskies. Sweden!
Switzerland.
Switzerland currently works as a telecommunications specialist, but eventually wants to sell her own line of women's clothes. She studied Serbian folk dancing for 13 years and speaks four languages fluently. Switzerland.
Tanzania volunteers at two orphanages in her hometown and is part of a national effort to stop ivory poachers. She began modeling at age 10 and has since graced the covers of three magazines. Tanzania.
Thailand.
Thailand began working in the fourth grade to help support her family. This 22-year-old says her family's financial struggles taught her a lot about perseverance. Thailand.
Turkey.
Turkey is studying nutrition and dietetics in college. She enjoys cooking organic cuisine and plans to write a recipe book for those looking to lead a healthy lifestyle. Turkey.
Ukraine.
Ukraine is a talented interior designer who knows how to train dogs. For 5 years, she was on a professional handball team and was once named a reserve junior Olympian. Ukraine.
Uruguay.
Uruguay lost her father when she was 7, but says it helped her shape into a strong woman. She's currently studying business administration in college and enjoys cycling in her spare time. Uruguay.
USA.
USA made history as the first delegate from her country crowned while actively serving in the military. She played the clarinet through high school and enjoys watching movies in her spare time. USA.
U.S. Virgin Islands.
U.S. Virgin Islands is the first Chippewa Native American to win her country's title. This 27-year-old is a spokesperson for HIV and AIDS awareness, an ambassador for Smile Trade, and a fashion blogger. U.S. Virgin Islands.
Venezuela.
Venezuela always speaks with her mom before going to bed, including every night while here in the Philippines. She's won all 9 pageants she's entered, and today is her 21st birthday. Cheers to you, Venezuela!
Vietnam.
Vietnam once worked at a fishing dock assisting her father. This 23-year-old recently swam with the sharks right here in the Philippines. Vietnam!
South Africa, Spain, Sri Lanka, Sweden, Switzerland, Tanzania, Thailand, Turkey, Ukraine, Uruguay, USA, US Virgin Islands, Venezuela, and Vietnam.
Then let's start the preliminary evening gown competition.
Albania.
Albania is a proud ambassador of the Red Cross. She has competed in three pageants and has been crowned in every one of them. Albania.
Angola.
Angola has visited orphanages and raised money for struggling maternity clinics during her reign. This 21-year-old is hoping to become the fifth woman from Africa to be crowned Miss Universe. Angola.
Argentina.
Argentina is currently a communications student at a university in Buenos Aires. Upon graduation, this 21-year-old hopes to become a TV host. Argentina.
Aruba.
Aruba was a track and field star for over 10 years, specializing in the 400, 800, and high jump. When she was 14, she was named her country's top model in a contest featuring over 100 participants. Aruba.
Australia.
Australia would like to be a UNICEF ambassador like her idol, Audrey Hepburn. In her spare time, she enjoys horseback riding and playing tennis. Australia.
Austria.
Austria would like to create a new perception of the ideal woman, one who's independent and career-oriented. This multilingual 21-year-old is involved in humanitarian projects that help both refugees and animals. Austria.
Bahamas.
Bahamas enjoys preparing and delivering food to the homeless in her country. This 24-year-old says her favorite pastime is swimming with pigs. Bahamas.
Barbados.
Barbados is honored to be the first delegate from her country to walk the Miss Universe stage in 9 years. She is an avid reader of self-improvement books and she loves to cook. Barbados.
Belgium.
Belgium is an award-winning acrobatic gymnast who loves to paint and draw. She recently graduated from beauty school and hopes to eventually open her own Thai restaurant. Belgium.
Belize studied hotel and restaurant management in college and now helps run her family's resort. She enjoys kayaking and is a brown belt in karate. Belize.
Bolivia.
Bolivia proudly works for an organization that cares for orphans. In her spare time, she enjoys horseback riding and swimming. Bolivia.
Brazil.
Brazil has appeared in many magazines, including Marie Claire and Women's Health. This 21-year-old Beyoncé fan enjoys singing in church and playing basketball. Brazil.
Albania, Angola, Argentina, Aruba, Australia, Austria, Bahamas, Barbados, Belgium, Belize, Bolivia, and Brazil. Virgin Islands.
British Virgin Islands began modeling after high school to get out of her comfort zone. This 22-year-old horror movie fan is currently training to be an engineer. British Virgin Islands.
Bulgaria.
Bulgaria is currently pursuing a degree in European studies. This 21-year-old hopes to eventually become president of her country. Bulgaria.
Canada has always been an entrepreneur and currently co-owns an apparel company. She's proud of her voluntary work with Operation Smile and recently ran her first marathon. Canada.
Cayman Islands.
Cayman Islands loves to fish and once worked as a deckhand on a boat. She's played netball for many years and was once a member of her country's national team. Cayman Islands.
Chile.
Chile volunteers with an organization that improves the lives of those suffering from Alzheimer's. This animal lover once saved a chihuahua's life after she performed CPR on the choking puppy. Chile.
China believes music is an international language and hopes to have a career as a singer. In her spare time, she enjoys dancing and playing the ukulele. China.
Colombia.
Colombia is currently studying industrial design and production. This 23-year-old model enjoys folk dancing and is also a competitive volleyball player. Colombia.
Costa Rica.
Costa Rica eats honey every day and even brought some with her here to Manila. This hardworking 27-year-old bought a house, bought a car, and put herself through college by working in tech support. Costa Rica.
Croatia.
Croatia has always been social, but credits pageantry for giving her confidence. This 19-year-old equestrian once escaped a herd of charging bulls on horseback. Croatia.
Curaçao lost her father to cancer, which taught her to appreciate her loved ones. This 21-year-old enjoys working with the elderly and recently spent a day providing manicures and pedicures to seniors. Curaçao.
Czech Republic.
Czech Republic heard that the Philippines has the best beaches in the world, so she is thrilled to be here for Miss Universe. This yoga lover had only competed in one pageant before tonight. Czech Republic.
Denmark.
Denmark is an advocate for cancer awareness, as she's lost 5 family members to the disease. She spent a year volunteering in China and once worked as an image consultant at an African TV station. Denmark.
British British Virgin Islands, Bulgaria, Canada, Cayman Islands, Chile, China, Colombia, Costa Rica, Croatia, Curacao, Czech Republic, and Denmark. Dominican Republic.
Dominican Republic gave up a traditional college education to pursue a career as a model. In her spare time, this 24-year-old enjoys gardening and horseback riding. Dominican Republic.
Ecuador.
Ecuador wanted to help when an earthquake rocked her country last spring. She traveled to the regions hit hardest and delivered food, clothes, and water. Ecuador.
Finland.
Finland interned at her country's embassy in Washington, D.C., and would eventually like to work for the government. This 24-year-old went to boarding school in Africa and drinks 5 cups of coffee every day. Finland.
An extreme sports enthusiast who enjoys skydiving and bungee jumping. She's been studying dentistry for 5 years and will soon be a dental surgeon. France.
Georgia.
Georgia recently participated in her country's version of Dancing with the Stars. She stays fit by boxing and hopes to eventually climb Mount Everest. Georgia.
Germany.
Germany is currently studying textile and clothing management and plans to get her master's in international trade. Eventually, this 24-year-old wants to become a buyer in the fashion industry. Germany.
Great Britain.
Great Britain has appeared in multiple episodes of a popular soap opera in her country. This 27-year-old is a master scuba diver and a certified ski instructor. Great Britain.
Guam. Guam is currently studying to become a physical therapist. Prior to preparing for her national pageant, this 19-year-old has never worn high heels before. Guam.
Guatemala.
Guatemala's father is a politician and she hopes to follow in his footsteps. As a future congresswoman, she plans to advocate on behalf of rural areas and help end world hunger. Guatemala.
Guyana.
Guyana is a member of a dance company in her country and was formerly a bass player. She is currently producing an online TV series called The Sisterhood. Guyana.
Haiti.
Haiti was in a coma for 21 days as a child due to a battle with meningitis. She's had a fear of flying since witnessing a crash, but was happy to travel 20 hours to Manila to be on stage tonight. Haiti.
Honduras.
Honduras enjoys mountain climbing despite her fear of heights. She prefers to work out before eating breakfast every morning as it provides her with energy for the whole day. Honduras.
Dominican Republic. Ecuador. Finland. France. Georgia. Germany. Great Britain. Guam. Guatemala. Guyana. Haiti. And Honduras.
Hungary says growing up in an all-female household helped make her a strong woman. In her spare time, she enjoys going bowling and reading self-confidence books. Hungary.
Iceland.
Iceland played handball for 15 years despite a knee injury that doctors thought she wouldn't overcome. This ambidextrous 24-year-old enjoys racing motorbikes and snowboarding. Iceland.
India.
India says that pageants have helped her become a better version of herself. This brave vintage car fan once walked across a bed of hot coals. India.
Indonesia.
Indonesia volunteers for an organization that provides treatment to those born with cleft palates. This 25-year-old collects nonfiction novels and is a foot taller than the average woman in her country. Indonesia.
Israel.
Israel loves to scuba and plans to go diving in the Philippines with her mom after the pageant. She is a competitive horseback rider who once placed second in a national equestrian event. Israel.
Italy.
Italy has a degree in business management and plans to manage a company in the future. In her spare time, she enjoys painting and helping her little sister with her homework. Italy.
Jamaica.
Jamaica enjoys writing poetry and is currently studying biology and chemistry in college. She recently worked as a lionfish culler, hunting the sea predators with a spear. Jamaica.
Japan.
Japan is a trained pianist who practiced every day for 15 years straight. She's a big Audrey Hepburn fan and has been swimming for 8 years. Japan.
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan lost her father 14 years ago and proudly helped her mother raise her little sister. She enjoys listening to piano music and collecting coins from all over the world. Kazakhstan.
Kenya.
Kenya was told she has presentation skills, so she decided to study journalism. She currently works as a marketing administrator for CNBC and Forbes Africa. Kenya.
Korea.
Korea enjoys teaching, so she has volunteered as a National Museum interpreter. This 23-year-old is currently double majoring in English language and literature. Korea.
Kosovo. Kosovo enjoys painting and says it's the best activity to help her gather her thoughts. This 23-year-old animal lover has 15 pet dogs at home. Kosovo.
Hungary. Iceland. India. Indonesia. Israel. Italy. Jamaica. Japan. Kazakhstan. Kenya. Korea. And Kosovo.
Malaysia is studying dentistry and volunteers as an organizer for several dental outreach programs. She is learning to play the dhol, a traditional double-headed drum native to northern India. Malaysia.
Malta. Malta is proud to be the first contestant to represent her country at Miss Universe in 15 years. She is currently writing a book about her travel experiences and hopes to host her own TV show one day. Malta.
Mauritius.
Mauritius is on a mission to make her country more energy efficient. This 26-year-old played table tennis in college and currently speaks 5 languages fluently. Mauritius.
Mexico has known she wanted to be here at Miss Universe since she was a little girl. She first competed for her national title in 2013, but says she lacked the confidence to win back then. Mexico.
Myanmar.
Myanmar is a successful model with a civil engineering degree. She previously worked as a dance teacher at a primary school. Myanmar.
Namibia.
Namibia is currently getting her bachelor's degree in education. She's an award-winning netball player with a passion for cooking and baking. Namibia.
Netherlands.
Netherlands began acting when she was 7 and would like to pursue it as a career. She attended a performing arts school where dancing was the most important subject. Netherlands.
New Zealand.
New Zealand once managed a fashion show to raise money for a children's charity. When she was younger, she worked at a livestock auction sorting sheep, pigs, and cattle. New Zealand.
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua taught herself how to play piano by watching YouTube tutorials. This 21-year-old animal lover once led an anti-bullying campaign in her country. Nicaragua.
Nigeria.
Nigeria's proudest accomplishment was getting her master's in child development psychology. She enjoys writing poetry and hopes to publish a book about her life experiences one day. Nigeria.
Norway.
Norway is a union chapter leader for the Red Cross. She got her own pet horse when she was only 10 and worked in the stable every day to pay off all her bills. Norway.
Panama.
Panama enjoys extreme sports and once jumped out of an airplane. This 26-year-old plans to study nutrition and eventually open a clinic teaching others how to eat well. Panama.
Malaysia. Malta. Mauritius. Mexico. Myanmar. Namibia. Netherlands. New Zealand. Nicaragua. Nigeria. Norway. And Panama.
Paraguay once saved the life of a choking child. This 22-year-old enjoys competitive car racing, and her vehicle has the word universe written on the side. Paraguay.
Peru. Peru is currently studying communications and wants to be a journalist. She helped develop an educational program dedicated to changing the way people learn. Peru.
Philippines.
Philippines used to dread public speaking, but pageantry has helped her overcome her fear. This sporty model enjoys sketching portraits and baking pastries. Philippines.
Studying economics, but is very interested in becoming a presenter. She was a ballroom dancer for 8 years, but was so tall that it was hard to find a partner. Poland.
Portugal.
Portugal has dreamt about being Miss Universe since she was 5 years old. She currently works as the chief attendant on a yacht and enjoys jet skiing in her spare time. Portugal.
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico is currently studying biology and psychology in college. This former zookeeper was the president of her high school class. Puerto Rico.
Romania.
Romania has sold paintings for charity and fixed artwork at her church. She swam competitively for 6 years and says she likes anything that sparkles, glitters, or shines. Romania.
Russia.
Russia is inspired by author Leo Tolstoy, with whom she shares a birthday. She's currently an art student and enjoys playing the piano and painting in her spare time. Russia.
Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone volunteers with Sisters Supporting Sisters, an organization promoting the importance of education for young girls. She is in the process of opening her own hair salon. Sierra Leone.
Singapore.
Singapore is a vegetarian for both health reasons and because she loves animals. She was a tomboy growing up, playing rugby for 3 years in middle school. Singapore. Slovak Republic.
Slovak Republic is studying management and plans to get her MBA. She studied abroad in Thailand and says traveling gives her a sense of fulfillment. Slovak Republic.
Slovenia.
Slovenia isn't easily scared and has held several snakes, spiders, and lizards. As a child, she was afraid of the water, but is now a licensed swimming teacher. Slovenia.
Paraguay. Peru. Philippines. Poland. Portugal. Puerto Rico. Romania. Russia. Sierra Leone. Singapore. Slovak Republic. And Slovenia. South Africa.
South Africa is a spokesperson for the National AIDS Council, which is endorsed by her country's president. Her hobbies include playing netball and marimba dancing. South Africa.
Spain.
Spain spent a month in Istanbul by herself without speaking any Turkish or English. This 24-year-old was part of a fundraising campaign for people with Alzheimer's. Spain.
Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka completed her degree in molecular biology and forensic science when she was just 19. She is a trained martial artist who once hung out with her favorite singer, Ed Sheeran. Sri Lanka.
Sweden.
Sweden is studying to be a personal trainer because she wants to inspire others to live a healthy lifestyle. This outdoorsy 21-year-old's interests include hunting and fishing. Sweden.
Switzerland.
Switzerland once gave first aid to a woman who was hit by an 18-wheeler truck. This 23-year-old was recruited to compete in her first pageant after being discovered on Facebook. Switzerland.
Tanzania.
Tanzania's best friend passed away a few years ago, which has made her appreciate everyone around her. This 20-year-old speaks 4 languages and collects evening gowns. Tanzania.
Thailand.
Thailand is currently studying various strains of bacteria as a biology major in her college. In the past, she volunteered at an orphanage, drawing and playing games with the young children. Thailand.
Turkey.
Turkey advocates against domestic violence and has contributed to Syrian refugee children in her country. This 21-year-old hopes to eventually build a hospital to help those with eating disorders. Turkey.
Ukraine.
Ukraine is currently a business student focusing on hotel, restaurant, and tourism management. In the past, this 19-year-old has collected money for war veterans in her country. Ukraine.
Uruguay.
Uruguay once helped deliver a lamb on her friend's farm. This avid reader enjoys helping people, so she plans to become a psychologist one day. Uruguay.
USA.
USA lived in seven different states growing up due to her father's military service. She is a big fan of reptiles and currently has a 4-foot-long pet python. USA.
U.S. Virgin Islands.
U.S. Virgin Islands is a founding member of the N2C Music Festival, a nonprofit organization in Uganda. She's passionate about painting and has traveled to over 40 different countries. U.S. Virgin Islands.
Venezuela.
Venezuela is a working model who is currently studying dentistry. She loves karaoke and hopes to be a well-known singer one day. Venezuela.
Vietnam.
Vietnam is an ambassador for an organization that builds homes for the underprivileged. When she was 12, she survived a massive typhoon by helping her mom hold down the roof of their home. Vietnam.
South Africa. Spain. Sri Lanka. Sweden. Switzerland. Tanzania. Thailand, Turkey, Ukraine, Uruguay, USA, US Virgin Islands, Venezuela, and Vietnam.